Abyss, it seems. Huh. Do you know of Storm Terror's lair? Of course. I believe the people of Mondstadt all know of it. After D'Valin woke up, he took the ancient ruins as his lair. As it was with the storms that previously cut Mondstadt off from the outside world, the entrance to the ruins is also sealed by a special bit. But now, as the energy dispersed from the Abyss Mage, I was able to read the rhythmic flow of how the barrier's magic was woven. I must admit, it sounds even more horrendous than a chorus of hilly churls, but it should be enough to let us break through the storm barrier and reach Storm Terror's lair.
Which means we're going to confront D'Valin? I'm fine with that. Jean is the one who wishes to avoid any direct confrontation.
No. When there are no other options left, it is my responsibility to alter our course of action. If slaying him is our only choice, I will gladly become the knight that leads the charge.
Fortunately, we have yet to need to go that far.
By that, you mean...
I mean that the Holy Liar is not our trump card. Our real trump card? The Traveler, of course.
The Traveler?
Correct. But you have a much more precious forte. The impurities in the tears and the curse that binds D'Valin belong to... Which means...
You tone-deaf bard! Don't you see how crazy this is? You've seen what D'Valin is like when he's ticked off. She'll be swallowed whole before she even gets to lift a finger.
Hey. Nice plan. Worth a shot.
I am with you, Honorary Knight.
Oh, so we just need to fight monsters from the Abyss and a dragon. No pressure or anything.
Humans aren't without their strengths. Let's go.
And so... Epic actions of brave heroes finally leads to this 11th hour.
It looks so dangerous.
Leave it to me. Although this wooden lyre is all I have, I don't need the lyre to break through this kind of storm wait. What is that?
Enemy attack! Prepare yourself!
The stage will need to be cleared before I can begin my performance. Generally speaking, such chores are not the concerns of the performer himself.
Wait, what's going on? There shouldn't be any hilly troll camps in the vicinity of Storm Terror's lair.
Trolls usually do not venture into areas with high elemental content. It puts a heavy burden on their bodies.
The Abyss Order must be manipulating them behind the scenes, yet they shouldn't have been able to determine that we would come. They're presumably spreading their forces to halt our plans.
Without further ado, I suppose I can play faster if my only audience is the wind.
This is it. We are now entering Storm Terror's lair. Watch yourselves. Let's move.
Ah.
this is the front gate to Storm Terror's lair. The gate is enormous compared to us. But still, Paimon wonders how Dvalin gets in there with a body that huge.
What's the...
He doesn't walk in. He flies in.
Oh. You do have a point. It's stuck. Hey, check out that roof. Is there a giant hole in it?
I suppose we could make use of that wind current.
Let's make a detour then. Heading up. Do you think there will be abyss mages hiding in the ruins? Either way, if we do run into one, we will let the victorious Master Diluc do the...
Do not underestimate them, just because I have beaten one of them before. I'm not boasting. I'm simply saying there is more to the Abyss Order than a few mages.
Correct! That's why I tagged along after all. Well, that and also for your safety. Why am I so diligent? Too diligent for a poet, in fact.
So says the person that made zero effort to search for the dragon tears and drink in the tavern all day. Paimon doesn't get it. What part of you is remotely diligent? Tower.
we can't advance any further. The ruins seem to be guarded by ancient seals.
Is this the work of D'Valin?
No. These ruins were once part of an ancient city. These ruins even predate the existence of the Four Winds. Mondstadt is a city without a ruler. However, before it was ruled over by a tyrant. Anyway, I'll sing you that story when we have a chance in the future.
The markings on this seal. If my archaeological knowledge is not mistaken, this appears to be a light actuator. If we retrieve and reintegrate all the parts, we should be able to get it working.
We should be close to completing the ceremony for this actuator. Let's put the last part back and see.
Looks like we're right. There are three more halos circling the tower.
Which means there are three more corresponding light actuators to activate. I can see one from here. The rest must be scattered within the ruins around here.
Why did D'Valin pick a place filled with puzzles and seals as his lair? Doesn't he get annoyed coming back home?
He doesn't walk in. He flies in.
You do have a point.
Thank you.
let it rip.
Was unexpected.
It looks like one of the three halos above has now become solid ground. Let's start looking for the next puzzle.
What's the hurry? Thank you.
What's the hurry? What's the hurry?
we should venture onward from here.
About turning these adventures into songs after we're done. Hopefully, this song will be sung for years to come by the people of Mondstadt, just like the legend of Vanessa.
I have loved that song since I was small. How are you feeling today, Honorary Knight? I am completely prepared and fully confident that we can do this.
Even Master DeLuke accompanied us to the very end, despite only being an accidentally involved bystander.
You shared your secret with me, and I only returned your trust to the same extent.
It's freedom.
Freedom?
When you first arrived at Mondstadt, did no one tell you that Mondstadt is the city of freedom? She really is a child of freedom. Mondstadt is a romantic city without the reign of a king, and its citizens enjoy the most freedom amongst the seven nations. I hope the dragon that once protected Mondstadt will soon be free, too. No one should have deceived him by telling him that Mondstadt betrayed him. And no one should have told him that it was his eternal duty to protect the city. He has the right and freedom to choose his own way of life.
Venti?
Well then, Traveler, may the thousands of years of wind that have blown through Mondstadt go with you. Just like the last time, I shall channel animal energy for you.
Wonder you said his voice sounds familiar.
Look! There are two shiny spots on Devalin's back! They appear to be poisonous blood clots that have coagulated on his wounds! The Abyss Order must have cursed the wounds. That's what's corrupting Devalin's mind! To save Devalin, we're going to have to get rid of those blood clots! Aim for those blood clots! Away, but I've familiar with his tactics. Just hold on a bit longer. And condense the pure animo from the shots being fired. Shattering them will create acceleration currents. I can't control where they will appear, so keep your eyes peeled. equal ground. The grandest bard is here to help. But first, let me be clear. Even after hundreds of years without use, the Vallen's teeth and claws are still very dangerous. It's been a while since we flew like this together. Huh, Dvalin?
Just now. Why? Why did you not ask me to protect you like the last time?
Me not wanting you to listen to the Abyss Order doesn't mean that you have to listen to me. Freedom, if demanded of you by an Archon, is really no freedom at all.
Is this the power of the Animal Archon? But I am no longer part of the Four Winds.
Even if that's so, you still protected us regardless. Now, spread your wings of freedom and go with my blessing.
And so, the Storm Terror threat was quelled. I clarified the misunderstanding to the citizens of Mondstadt and let them know that they are safe. To them, it seems Storm Terror attacked Mondstadt out of nowhere and vanished just as quickly. They must be finding the whole ordeal very confusing.
However, winds change their course. Someday, they will blow towards a brighter future.
I keep watch. You leave, you call me.
You guys are back! The honorary knight returned.
Yep, we're back.
You just returned.
I wonder if I'll ever get an opportunity like that.
That doesn't come into it. You guys just. When I brought you into the city that.
You're welcome.
Of course not. Just because I'm not out on the front line doesn't mean I don't have work to do. In fact, I'm dealing.
Aftermath.
While Master Jean was. Fortunately.
Oh, yeah?
Exactly. And if we hadn't started making preparations back then. I know, it's strange. Hilly churls aren't usually our best.
They've taken over.
That's right. There's no time like the present, right? You got.
You bet!
Awesome! Wait for.